How's that?
Oh.
I wonder how fast this thing goes. I'm glad everyone's having fun.
I think you look very smart and sensible.
Yeah, like the fastest getaway driver in town.
Why have I got to wear this stupid DG suit anyway?
Because when you end up in court, it pays to look like you made an effort.
I'm just messing about.
Liam, this could be the last straw. You could be...
What? Sent down?
Come on, we can't be late.
He thinks I'm going to get sent down, doesn't he?
No, he's just worried about you, that's all.
Come on.
You'll be fine, just make the right noises, yeah?
To Liam.
Smile. This way.
Very nice.
Good luck, Liam.
Liam, face the front. Take your hands out of your pockets. We're trying to make a good impression for the magistrate. This is big stuff. Tracy, what am I doing wrong? It's out of grips.
Gus has got a date.
Tracy.
Good morning.
Sorry.
So how old is she? Where'd you meet?
Is she pretty?
What's her name?
Have you snugs?
No, too much.
Gus has got someone coming round for tea tomorrow night, yes. And her name is Jenny, and they met in the orchestra. Are you satisfied now?
Yeah.
Gus, that is so sweet. Little bit of advice from someone who knows. Just be yourself, yeah?
Just be yourself. Thanks, Sapphire.
Stop it, you.
It's cute.
I honestly wasn't taking the scooter. I just want to see how fast it went.
And in doing so, you crashed it.
The brakes were faulty, Your Honour. And I'm sorry for any upset that I may have caused Mr. Spooner, but I think I've done him a favour.
Your Honour, he's the thieving beggar who took my scooter.
Thank you, Mr. Spooner. We have your statement.
He might as well have taken my legs. I can't go anywhere.
What? You've still got your scooter?
But it's broken because of you. I'm a poor man. I spent most of my savings trying to get that scooter fixed up.
It was a wreck! The brakes were faulty, Your Honour. Like to swerve just to miss you.
Run over me, more like.
Quiet.
Give him the maximum. Go on. He's a little menace.
You lying old codger.
Quiet!
See? No respect. This is the thanks an old war hero gets.
Quiet! This isn't the first time you've been before a magistrate, Mr. O'Donovan.
No, I don't have any parents to show me a good way, Your Honour, living in care.
Well, we've read your file, and it would appear your previous punishments have not acted as a deterrent. So I'm afraid this time we shall have to consider a more serious sentence.
Could have been worse.
Worse than 7 days community service?
Yes. It could have been weeks in a young offender's institution. It could still be if you mess this up.
So let's hope that this brings you to your senses, yeah? You don't take stuff that belongs to other people.
I didn't steal it.
No.
So what you got to do then? Clean up some graffiti or something?
No. Liam has to help out at an old people's home.
What, you mean you have to, like, wipe them up and stuff?
They didn't say I have to do that.
No, just help out. Hey. It is a punishment, you know.
Moody.
Liam.
So, if you were a girl, which we are, what would make your perfect date?
Well, looks are everything. You've got a dress to impress.
What about a present? Something really special.
A present. Put it down.
Liam? Liam, can Mike have the DG suit back, please? No.
Liam, where are you going?
Look, I'm not cleaning up after old people. It's low, Frank, low.
I did it for granddad.
Yeah, but you love him. This is different. They're all going to be like that old fart Spooner. No, I'm not a thief, and I shouldn't be punished. And Mike's going on at me as if I'm some kind of loser.
Liam! Look, Mike thinks you're a lot of things, but a loser? No, he just cares about you.
Yeah.
Gonna have to do it now.
Yep. Well, it's a young offenders holiday camp for you.
Great.
Come on.
If Liam is going to last at the rest home, he's going to need close supervision.
Gina would keep him in line.
No, I want you to do it.
What? I don't do old people. Do I have to?
No, he trusts you. You have his ear. You could really make a difference here, Tracy. Come on. Help him take something positive out of all this.
Okay. Mike, what's the most important thing to remember on a date?
Always have a sense of humour. It's essential.
And always smell nice. Bad smell, bad date.
Change my smell.
Well, here we are then.
Yeah. Here we are.
Liam. Don't even think about it. Right, don't move. I'll let the duty manager know we're here, okay?
Didn't think he'd have the guts to show.
You!
Come to do his time, he has. Help himself more, life-saving little beggar. Run, rabbit, run, run. He'll soon be in jail, that one, I can tell you.
Where are you going?
It's him, Spooner. He's taking the mick out of me.
Look, if you leave now, everyone will think you're a thief. You lose, they win, end of. It's only 7 days.
7 days.
Sorry.
Gus, is everything okay in there?
Yes, Mike. I'm getting ready for my day. Just to impress.
She's not due till tea time?
That's right, Mike. I've got 5 hours and 39 minutes to go.
Okay, well, there's nothing like being prepared, eh?
Easy on the aftershave, mate.
Another 200 quid for the steering, but I already paid you 300 for a new battery. Yeah, I know scooters are complicated. Okay, I'll see you in an hour. What are you doing hanging around here for? Casing my room, eh?
I'm sorry about your scooter. I'm not a thief. I wasn't casing your room.
Eavesdropping though, weren't you, little dyke?
Are you all right?
Just get me to a chair.
Look, I'm going to get you some help, okay?
No, it's just a dizzy spell, that's all. I've had them before. They'll only fuss. Get us a drink of water.
There you go.
So.
At the war?
No. Suez Canal crisis. Doing my national service.
National service, what's that?
Yeah, it's what you lot should be doing instead of nicking scooters. In my day, you had to join the army for 2 years, whether you liked it or not.
What, and you just did it?
Of course. Happy days. All gone now.
So that's how you got all them medals?
Oh, I don't like to talk about it.
You did in the courtroom.
You lot have it easy nowadays. Those fellas, they were the only family I had.
I've got no family either. I don't like to talk about it.
You did in the courtroom.
Tea, biscuits, magazines, chocolates? Sense of humour?
Don't mind him.
What can I get you?
Just a biscuit. I'm not that good with tea. Plumbing shakes.
And we wouldn't want to ruin that jumper. You look great.
Thank you. I used to be a model. Not that I can do that anymore. Makeup goes all over.
A right old scrape that was. I think I was chased for about a mile before the old Bill got me. I don't think I could keep that up now.
No. Look, I'm sorry about the scooter. I was just mucking about. Honest.
Look, forget the scooter. It's been nothing but trouble. I've spent nearly all my savings on it, and it still won't work. Look at that lot.
£150 for brakes? What brakes? Look, I'm no expert, but I think this guy's ripping you off.
Nah, he wouldn't do that. He's ex-forces. And we look out for each other, like family. Eddie says it's just these cheap Far Eastern scooters.
It's not exactly fun here, is it?
George used to keep it lively. Beautiful pianist. And as for his jokes, he had us in stitches.
What happened?
His daughter and grandchildren moved abroad.
Does anyone visit you?
Not very often.
We don't get many family visits. We're from a young people's care home. But it's definitely more fun than here.
I can believe that.
Sorry, get that, love. I'm just here to see young Mr. Spooner. But I've just tried the key and it's dead.
But I paid you £300 for a new battery. I'm throwing good money after bad.
Look, I've got a brand new scooter on the van. Now, it's top of the range, but I could let you trade in your old one and I could do you a special deal. Soldier to soldier?
Wait until you feast your eyes on this little baby. Disc brakes, speed charger, and a top speed of 10 mile an hour. You'll be the king of the footpath.
Well, it looks nice enough. How much?
Well, these retail at £3,000.
What? No way. That's my life savings.
No, of course. But you being one of the boys, I'm willing to take a hit on it. What should we say? 1,500, and you're chopping the old one?
It's still way too much.
Look, I can feel your pain. Really, I can. But you've got to get about. You've got to feel part of society. Tell you what, I've got a recon scooter coming in later today. I can let you have that for 800 dead. And I'll take the old one off your hands.
Okay, I'll have it.
You got yourself a wheeler deal.
Psst.
Liam.
He's ripping you off.
He's doing me a favour.
You watch, I'll prove it to you.
Right, I'm going to be back tomorrow, say 11-ish. You can have the cash. Great.
I don't suppose you've seen Liam, have you, Mr. Spooner?
He's on map.
What? Promise me he wouldn't run off.
He's not running off. He thinks he's helping me out.
Okay, from the beginning.
Well, what are you looking at?
Liam's fine. Oh. I've forgotten how often he's been in trouble. He better behave himself when he's over there.
Well, it's an old people's home. I mean, how much trouble can he get into?
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, he took the base. 800 quid he went for. Now, look, I've got to go. I'm at the old Billy's house.
Like this.
Mrs. Scully, I have moved heaven and earth, Mrs. Scully. Heaven and earth. What do you think? She's a great little runner.
And she's worth more than double the 800 that you'll pay for her.
But he was in the forces. A brother. We don't con each other.
He told Miss Scully that he was doing a charity fundraiser just so he could sell her your old scooter for 800 quid.
Oh, so stupid.
Oh, you're not stupid. You're just...
Oh, no. Old and stupid.
I remember my first date.
Wow, got some good memory there, girl.
I went to town with Wilson Leckie and I bought an LP by David Cassidy.
Who's David Cassidy?
What's an LP?
David Cassidy was a singer. Look it up. He was a superstar.
LP, long playing record, vinyl 12 inch.
And yeah. We went to the Golden Egg.
Is that some sort of film?
No, it's a chain of burger bars. And you see, you got your burger on a plate. And the milkshakes were to die for.
Wow, you were really wild in the 70s, weren't you?
Hey, you know what? I was a catch. No!
Jenny should be here in exactly 2 minutes. She's early.
She's keen.
I'll get it.
No, no. Goss, we'll get it.
Oh, what's that smell?
Yeah. His girlfriend's here.
Oh, come on.
Whoa. It's about time for your special present.
That was my idea.
It's a desk study.
Oh, how romantic.
There's nothing wrong with a practical present.
And now, for some humour.
Oh, dear.
Knock, knock. You're supposed to say, who's there? Then I say, Ipe. Then you say, Ipe, who? Ipe, who, get it?
Right, okay, come on, everybody, come on. We'll leave Gus and Jenny on their own.
So, you really made it up at Spooner, well done.
Well, he's an interesting guy.
Yeah, so you see, old people are just like you and me. Yeah,
more like you.
Boy, you know what I mean. They breathe the same air.
Get chucked on the scrap heap just like the rest of us.
That wasn't exactly what I was...
No, the only difference between there and here is that we have more fun.
Tracy's right.
Where is this going?
Well, I thought we could all help out the hype. Liven the place up a bit.
They'd love that.
I'd have to check with our general manager.
Already did.
Ah. Well, why don't I let you give everyone the good news, eh?
So you want us to do community service with you? You're having a laugh.
It's his punishment. And they're so old.
And give me one good reason why I should help out a load of has-beens. Because that's exactly what everyone thinks they are.
You know what? I'm in.
Yes.
You could do makeovers.
On old people.
Yeah, there's an ex-model that lives there called Sonia. Her hand shakes so she can't put her makeup on anymore.
I'll do it. Don't look at me, I'm not going.
Ultra Pop!
I think this is going to be fun.
Good for you.
I really think we should tell Mike.
No way. I need to get Spooner's money back.
It smells of wheat.
Shh. Tracy. Hi, Sonia. Got some visitors for you.
Hello. And who are you?
I'm T. And I'm Carmen.
Do you know, I have 38 pairs of shoes.
38?
38 pairs of shoes.
Wow.
Hi, Frank.
What?
Frank.
Frank, I'm very sorry.
You must have done the careful.
This is great.
My name's George.
Shame the others didn't come.
Yeah.
Where's Liam? What does he do here?
I would probably be with Spooner somewhere.
Tracy, where is he?
Watch this, then I'll explain.
Come in. Fancy a cuppa, Liam?
No, I'm all right, thanks. I've got a plan.
Well, that's good. What kind of plan?
To get your money back. From Eddie?
Oh, yeah. Nice man.
What are you like? He's ripping you off. You go outside and meet him at 11 as planned. I'll do the rest.
You fancy a cuppa, Liam?
Stop it.
Jenny came back.
Look. Gus and his girlfriend Jenny insisted on playing for everyone. So I couldn't leave the rest behind, could I?
Well done, too.
So come on, guys. Right, come on. Come and say hiya to everyone.
Oh, keen customer. That's what I like, Mr. Spooner. Well, we don't need to go through it all again, eh? Two honest squaddies like us.
Oh, you really are a class act, Eddie. What's this, 150 quid for a service? 200 for wheel bearings? It goes on. About £2,000 worth of bills. On top of what Mr. Spooner paid you for that heap of rubbish that he sold him.
What's this, Mr. Spooner? You hired some yog to shake me down or something?
No, Eddie. He's just an honest young lad who opened my eyes. You're a cheat, a liar and a thief. Give me one good reason why I shouldn't call the police.
About what? My labour charges.
No, this.
I have moved heaven and earth for you, Mrs. Scully. Heaven and earth.
Now, I'll tell you what we'll do. You give Mr. Spooner here a nice new scooter, and we'll forget everything.
This is Blackwell.
Either that or we call the police.
Now delete that film. There'll be nothing else said. What's the deal?
I should have known you weren't in the army. Your sword hasn't got the bottle.
Army's full of mugs. Mugs like you. Oh, you little liar.
Well, I didn't call her.
She did.
Too bad that video was your only evidence.
Too bad I sent it to her first.
I know I get on your case, Liam. That was marvellous what you did today. I'm very proud of you. Good luck.
Shove along. Let me have a go, eh?
Where's Spooner go?
Right, come on, let's boogie. Ready? 3, 4.
Woo! Great, that's good.
Mr. Spooner? All having fun like that?
You. You took it. You think?
It's me, Mr. Spooner. It's Liam.
Little beggar. You stole it.
It's me. It's Liam.
He's a thief.
It's
me.
It's
right.
Calm down,
Mr.
Spooner. It's okay.
I suppose I gave you quite a fright.
You could say that.
Sometimes it goes all strange, Liam. Like I'm here, but I'm not. Oh, I'm so sorry.
Don't be.
You really helped me. And I want to give you something as a thank you.
Look, I can't take this. You earned it.
So did you.
See you tomorrow, huh?
5 days to go.
Anyone would think you like having me here.
Bye-bye.
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 Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Take care. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
I think we all did a really good thing today.
Bye-bye.
Yeah, we did.
Yeah,
we'll come back
and be here.
Okay.
Yeah. All aboard. Chop, chop. And you good?
All right, long.
You haven't seen Liam, have you?
Oh.